Okay, so this exercise is a standing reverse fly or a hinged reverse fly. So what you're going to do is you're going to have two dumbbells. What you want to do is you want to get into a nice hinged position. You're going to hinge forward. Feet are going to be straight ahead. You're going to turn your knees out so that your glutes are activated. You want to flat back like a tabletop. What you're going to do is you want to hold the dumbbells as a base of the dumbbell, not as a hook, as a base. Make sure some issues with this, you don't want to be hunched over, you want to make sure that you're nice and flat, you want to make sure you're holding the dumbbells at the base. Let's see you do it.